Hello, everyone. Yes, it's me, Kyla, and I'm here for my Flashback Friday song. Flashback Friday! Whoop, whoop, whoop! So, for those of you who don't know, a Flashback Friday song for me is a song of my choice. No requests, nothing like that. It's a song that I love, or I wouldn't sing it, right? And it is a song that usually holds some sort of memory for me, whether it be like a huge memory or a little tiny memory, or it's just a song that I absolutely love. This is a little bit of all three. I absolutely love this song. I will be singing Alanis Morissette's You Oughta Know. Now, I think most of us have probably felt this way after a relationship ends. We have that one relationship that ends kind of badly and you're really, really mad. So, and she was really mad when she did this song, and it's an angry song. It's angry music. As we all know, I love angry songs. So, and it takes me back to my college days while I was studying photography in college, and it makes me smile because that time period for schooling was the best time of my life. You know, through all the tears and the anguish and the, oh my God, am I going to get this assignment done on time? It's due in like, you know, tomorrow type of thing. It was the best time of my life. I thrived on that stress and I had such a great time, and I graduated, and I am a professional photographer, so woo. So it takes me back to that. I think everybody can relate to the song about, you know, relationships ending. And it also takes me to a time when I was in a karaoke contest, and I had two songs that I had prepared and I had sang and rehearsed, and it was that. And I went there and they had said that they had it, and then I got there and they didn't have the songs. So they're like, you have to choose something else. And I'm like, but these are the songs that I've prepared. And they're like, no, you have to sing either that or you forfeit. So I was so mad at this point in time. So I was like, I don't know, you got You Oughta Know by Alanis Morissette. It's an angry song, and trust me, right now, I'm angry. So so they did have it. I did not win the contest, but I got to the second round. So thank you, Alanis Morissette, because of your angry song with me being angry, I was able to get to the second round of a karaoke contest. But yeah, so I'm just going to sing the song now. For anybody who's sensitive, I just want to put the warning out there that there is a swear word in it. The F word is in this song, if you don't know. I know some people are sensitive to that, and I am sensitive to your sensitivity. So I don't want anybody to watch it if they're going to get upset. So I just put that out there now, little warning, and we shall begin. I want you to know that I'm happy for you. I wish nothing but the best for you both. An older version of me, is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. 'Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know how you told me you'd hold me until you died? Till you died, but you're still alive, and I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hard enough. You seem very well. Things look peaceful. I'm not quite as well. I thought you should know. Did you forget about me, Mr. Duplicity? I hate to bug you in the middle of dinner. It was a slap in the face how quickly I was replaced. And are you thinking of me when you fuck her? 'Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know how you told me you'd hold me until you died? Till you died, but you're still alive. And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. Yeah, 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 Oughta Know. That was made in the bed that was laid, and I'm not gonna fade as soon as you close your eyes. And you know it. And every time I scratch my nails down someone else's back, I hope you feel it. Well, can you feel it? Well, I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny of the cross I bear that you gave to me. Yeah, 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 Oughta Know. Well, I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. Yeah, 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 Oughta Know. Alanis Morissette's You Oughta Know. Awesome song. Love it. Fellow Canadian. She's awesome. Woo! So that's my Flashback Friday song for this week. Absolutely love that song. Can't get enough of it. I'll press repeat on that every time I hear it. As always, I'm taking requests. I received another request the other day, so I'm still at 14. I'm so excited and nervous as always. But if you have a song you would like me to sing, just put it in the comment section below and I will get to it when I can. I go in the order in which I receive them, so you won't get it for a while, but it's on the list. You know, basically, if you put the request, I'm like, it's on the list. So I'm having so much fun, and I'm so glad that you people want me to sing for you, and that there's so many songs that you want me to sing. I'm like so excited and just like, I love you people. I love all of you. So have a wonderful weekend. It's Labor Day weekend. It's Labor Day weekend. Go out there, have fun, go to your cottage, go camping, have that beautiful last bastion of summer. Go do it. I'm gonna go. Okay. Bye, everyone. Have a great weekend.